Hello dear students, I hope you all are well. This is your teacher Sachin Khurana and today we will cover the forms of market structure, perfect competition and imperfect competition. Under imperfect competition, we have monopoly, monopolistic and oligopoly. Understand? These two forms are deducted from our syllabus from class plus one for this year. So we'll continue with perfect competition, although monopoly also. Example hai iska, agriculture markets, fruits and vegetables, grocery products, street food vendors, ready market, like Meena Bazaar in Yamunanagar. Right? And mobile shops. Remember, I'm not talking about mobile phone companies, I'm talking about mobile shops. Although some economists believe that perfect market is not an imaginary market, but not really. It means aisa nahi hai, ye exist karti hai, jaise upar examples I have discussed with you. So perfect competition is one in which the buyers and sellers have complete knowledge about market as the product is homogeneous. Homogeneous ka matlab hota hai same. See, there are large number of buyers and sellers, for example you, and you have a lot many options like seller 1, seller 2, seller 3 and seller n. अब बात कर रहा हूं मैं यहाँ पे सब्जी मंडी की, राइट? अगर प्राइस ऑफ एप्पल्स सेलर 150 रुपीस पर केजी दे रहा है तो सारे सेलर्स वही रेट देंगे, दे वोंट चार्ज यू डिफरेंट. अगर कोई आपसे ज्यादा चार्ज करता है तो आप या तो उससे बार्गेन करेंगे या आप नेक्स्ट रेडी पे चले जाएंगे, नेक्स्ट हॉकर के पास. अब वो सेम प्राइस पे क्यों दे रहे हैं? बिकॉज ऑफ होमोजीनियस प्रोडक्ट. तो कोई भी ज्यादा बेचने की कोशिश करेगा तो आप क्या करेंगे, नेक्स्ट सेलर के पास शिफ्ट हो जाएंगे. थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस डे.